Hermitage police are investigating a report of gunshots. Chief Eric Jewell says shots were heard around 10 this morning. Investigators say a group of people were fighting outside a home on Clarksville Road. The chief says the homeowner came out and fired two shots into the air. Detectives are investigating to see what charges can be filed. No one was hurt.